Nintendo News. I'm your host, Aiden, and, let's get started. Nintendo of America, Nintendo of Europe, actually. Zelda sale. So, yeah, not you guys, freaking losers. Zelda sale for the Hyrule Warriors thing. That's awesome. To a bunch of different Zelda games, September 4th to September 26th. Yeah, they'll be discounted in the eShop for the Wii U and the 3DS. And we have some more dudes on the 3DS later. Okay, I gotta read this off because I've never really played this game. Xenoblade Chronicles Rika Assist Trophy for Smash Bros. I've never played Xenoblade. And, sorry, I obviously pronounced that wrong. But also, Sakurai teases Tingle for, obviously, the trophies. So, Tamagotchi Life drops out of top 10 and places in the 13th. So, if I'm gonna drop that, it was a really successful game. Now it's in between, sandwiched in between Watch Dogs and GTA Life. Mario Kart just plops itself at top 24. Oh, and there's a new 3DS. So, new 3DS, it'll have new games that you can't play on the old 3DS. At first I was like, stupid, and I realized new hardware, you know, they want to go for new games, but they can't do that with the old hardware, so just make a new 3DS. It's kind of like how you couldn't do things on the DS or play 3DS games on the DSi, and everyone was really mad about that, and Flipto chat, whatever. It's just, get over it, it's gonna happen. Sorry, I hope you heard all that as of the Nintendo 3DS. We're gonna get over it, blah blah blah. I'm sorry my camera might die. I hate my camera so much right now because it's always dying. I just really gotta charge it, but it takes 7 hours to charge, am I right? But anyway, if you like this video, please give it a huge thumbs up. You can end it any time, and I'm not gonna start recording again, but give this video a huge thumbs up. Click that subscribe button if you wanna see more. You can get notified every Monday for this. Tomorrow is a gaming video. Wednesday we have a sick vlog. Then on Thursday, we're gonna have the 300 subscriber special, which is me rapping with myself from the past, which is awesome. And then on Friday, I don't know what we're gonna do, but it will be awesome. It'll probably be a skit.